What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
That's certainly something.
Mail notification received from access point.
Well, I guess I will get that when I get to an access point. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, throw in some more music, man. Throw in some more music. You know I love that music. Oh, you all, it's so cool! Wait. Oh, wait. Nope, we gotta do it again, That's so cool! Oh my god, that's amazing. There's so many little details in this game and I love it. It's kind of like NieR, because like NieR had the like unique pushing block animation, which I feel like no one talks about that, but that was really good animation. Where like it was pushing and pulling the rocks, or not rocks, blocks, but it had its own like unique animation and like they really put like some weight behind it. It was really cool. There's a lot of that in this game, and I really like that. Just these little, like the climbing up the stairs animation and that little flip thing. That's, like, all really cool things they didn't have to do. Unique animation like that is really awesome. Alright, so we got a terminal back here, so let's head for that first. Because I want to read my mail. Hey, guys. I know you're hanging out with your new friend, the vending machine. But I am in dire need of reading mail, so. Operator 6-0, Jupiter's Fortunes. Have you heard of Jupiter fortune telling? It's all the girls over in R&D have been talking about lately. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's great red spots to learn about what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I'll try it and let you know what I find out. Alright, cool. I like how they just send, like, random, like, personal messages to me. I don't know if they're allowed to do that, but, I'm not complaining. Real quick, I just want to check over here. Can I go up this? Oh, shit. Never mind. Wait. Let's try again. Doesn't look like there's anything up here. Oh, there's like more there, I think. But it doesn't look like I can go any further. I wanted to go back here because I wanted to check out over here first. I also really like if you, like, run into things. It's a little annoying, because, like, you have to, like, dash again. But if you run into, like, things on the ground, she, like, trips. Just really cool. Little animations like that. Get some amber. Hey, guys. Ooh. Calm down, frames. Don't worry, it's still not Dragon Guard 3. We're good. Dragon Guard 3 was really good, but you know. Alright, let's go check out this shit. Can I go in here? Oh wow, I can. Can I go any? I don't think I can. Unless you want a great shot of our butt. Are you ready? There you go. Can never get tired of that, right?
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Man, this song is awesome. Hi. I'm really wondering, like, are they playing NieR on me? Ooh, almost missed that. I feel like there's gonna be a little bit more than that here, though, but it seems like these robots have a little bit more to them than just killing machines. Alright, so, take a quick look. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss too much, but I'm probably gonna miss a few things. I was actually, well, I'll talk about it probably after I'm done here. I can talk a little bit. I was actually debating on whether I was going to Let's Play this game or not. Because I was like... Oh, hi. See ya. Jesus. I was actually really debating on whether I was going to Let's Play this game, because I really... There's something special about these games where, like, sometimes having a playthrough on your belt can really... help. Like, when I first... Dragon Guard 3, I did do blind and worked out, besides the final boss. But the, like, NieR I did, I had played the game before, so I knew quite a bit. But, you know, I'm liking this. I think it'll be good. Ooh, Shockwave plus 2? Yes, please. The one time I'll come back in here. That is 10. I probably should be able to equip that, so. Let's take this off. And now I really need to, like, do this so I... Actually, let's check all these real quick. Increases movement speed by 4%. Raise player and enemy attack power to 200%. That sounds dangerous. Why is this more than this? It's kind of weird. I guess there are just some better ones. Oh, so this one's way cheaper. So I think I'll just put that on. Oh wait, I think I did that all wrong. Remove that, put that there. And then let's do Shockwave 2, put that there, we're good. No, I think it took the same amount of space, it was just, I don't know. I thought the numbers beside it were the... Let's check this out. Is that? No, that's not him. That's some kind of thing, though. That is really some kind of thing. Please calm down. Hey, man. You alright? Oh, he's big. Oh. Alright. I don't even think I do damage to him. Oh no, I do damage, it's just not a lot. Oh, there we go. Back, get back. Oh, it's the... Oh, okay, I see now. It's the... Just, like, guns don't work on them. There we go. Yeah, I was trying to shoot him that entire time. I was like, oh yeah, guns are not working on him. There we go. Get a lot of money, a strip screw, cool. I thought he was P33 for a minute, and I was like, no way, why are you here? I was like about to freak out. So is there anything else around here? I'm sliding up. Don't worry about that, guys. It keeps looking like there's like another small pathway that there might be, but I guess not. Why are you running this way? Sorry, man. I'm starting to feel bad for him. Well, they probably have feelings or something. I am actually really starting to feel bad for him. I don't want to. It doesn't even look like he's doing anything to warrant this kind of treatment. I mean, I know they're like the robots, the machines from like the aliens that were destroying the human race, but it might sort of be like replicants, where replicants gain their own sentience. These are androids. I don't know. Is that? Oh yeah.
They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
Holy shit. There's like a whole bunch of them. Deadly heal obtained. What is that? Is that a weapon? No. Huh. I really want to know what that is. Deadly heal. Ooh, I really want that. I really want that. What can I get rid of to get that? I really like my shockwave. You know what? Oh, I did have the 9 on. I thought I put on the 5. Oh, okay. It moved down. That's why I put on the same thing. Okay. I might be able to fit it in here, but let's check. So what is it? Deadly heal, right? Oh, it's 6. I thought it was 5. Crap. Is there anything from the system that I feel like I don't need? I kind of like those damage values. Objectives, mini map I really need, and enemy data would be nice. This is all stuff I really want though. Skill gauge. Could probably do without the skill gauge. Man, they gotta make this so hard. Because I actually really want that. Alright, I'm gonna drop the evade range, even though I think that's pretty good. So let's do... I'm sorry I'm doing this in a really robust way, by the way. I'm sure there's a much faster way. Oh, maybe I just have to optimize it. All right. So let's test that actually, because I'm curious. So deadly heal. Let's put it like down here and do optimize. Okay. From now on, I know. Yeah, I think that deadly heal sounds really good. So let's check these out some more. This one just got fucked. God, oh, that's a skull. Okay. I didn't think that was like a skull. I mean, it's like an android skull. So I guess everyone's just getting messed up down here. So maybe there is something bad going on down here. Then we get moving speed up, which I believe we have already. So I'm not too concerned for that. Nothing up here. Okay. This might be bad.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run.
must run.
Come back. I just want to be friends. As I trip over everything, there's going to be a boss right up here. God damn it. Look at this super boss.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Well, there's probably going to be a super boss down there. Just saying. Oh, we're going the sideways view now. Just going to take a look. Okay, nothing there. Oh. I guess I'm going down.
Child.
What is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together. Forever, give me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
I kinda don't want to. Oh, I think that one over there is doing some dirty deeds. I saw some dirty stuff in there. Alright. I guess they want to kill me now. Ooh. That's not good. Oh yeah, that heal is really good. That deadly heal. That is really good. I'm watching my HP and it's just like, boom, heal. That's awesome. I would keep that on the entire game, to be honest. I think that's really good. Now I just need like a plus two on it or something. Oh, damn it. There's so many. There's a lot of them. Now I know why there are so many dead bodies. Well, what are you talking about? Just tell me. Talk. Yeah, you're doing the bad thing. You're doing the really bad thing. Damn it.
What's happening?
What the fuck?
An android?
No. This is a machine!
What? What is this? Okay, I'm gonna beat up. I feel weird beating this thing up, but... Dude, nice pen. Nice penis. That is like straight up a penis. Oh, he fights. He's stealing my abilities. Are you stealing the way I fight, I think?
Sword.
No, that's not a penis.
Dodge. Projectile.
It's just like a fake penis.
Deflect.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
He's definitely evolving. He just got to level 5 at level 1. And he dodges. Level 6. Yeah, this is like straight up like growth as you battle. He's a Saiyan! Holy crap, he's a Saiyan! I like how the song is just basically turned to those guys just saying, this cannot continue. Ooh, 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 what's that? No, thank you. Oh! Ooh. Get him, get him, get him. Ooh! Alright, got him. A little too far away on that. What the? I need to do that more. That was pretty cool. I keep trying to figure out how to do that move, and I guess I kind of figured it out. Oh god. Level 10. Ooh. He's trying to dynamite kick me. Hey, level 9! Oh, Jesus. Well, you got him.
Is this really a machine?
Oh, he can do that?
Damn it, not another one.
We gotta get out of here!
Don't take your body.
Come on! Through that hole!
Well, that was convenient. Alright, I'm gonna go. Okay. I have no idea what that is. What? Alright, I'm not gonna question it right now because I need to escape, but like, how was that even made? I mean, a bunch of the machines just like came together and just created a man baby. Sure. Whatever you say, Yoko Taro. Just run.
It stopped.
It's a healthy baby boy. Alright, that's pretty good.
What the hell?
That's a good trophy.
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
All right. Christ. Oh, okay. I was like, do you want me to go on the sand? Yeah, that's gonna be some trouble.
So we can contact command.
It looks like there's like an art pathway over there. There we go. Just want to take a look. Because I saw an item back here that I couldn't grab. Some money. So it looks like I could either go up that way maybe, or over here. Ooh, what's this? Can't access this right now. Well, I should probably keep that in mind for later. That might be a weapon, honestly. So I don't know if I should leave this way or... I don't know. Seems like they want me to go this way, so... Oof. Don't mind that. What is this? Is it the same animation? Oh no, okay. I thought they were gonna use like the NieR animation from the original game. I thought that would have been cool. Real quick. So where should I be going? I'll just leave? Okay. This is gonna come back to bite us for sure, though.
We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Yeah, that'd be nice. It might turn bad. Probably gonna come back to bite us. So are they like the same person? They just kind of reborned off each other? Because it was originally one person, then he just kind of came out and they took the body. So that's weird. Oh well. Well, I'm out of there. Hey.
Kicked some tin can.
Oh,
ass
jackass.
Out of the desert. So, I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
No problem.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right?
Oh, crap. Thanks.
What can I help you
No
with?
Problem, dude. We got a lot of money now. I'm gonna spend all that money on weapons. Alright, let's go buy some weapons. If they let me.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp. To resupply and conduct maintenance?
Yeah, why not?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Maybe I'll be allowed to talk to Devil and Popola. Who knows? So let's go ahead and return back to the resistance camp. It's been time in the desert. It's been some time. You guys are like wimps now. Damn it. All right. I probably could just cut there, honestly, because we're... Well, is the main story like right there? Back at there? Yeah, pretty much. Well, I guess I'll just meet you there, so you don't have to watch me walk all the way back. So I'll see you there. Alright, we're coming back in. Subquests, you can accept subquests from clients marked as a circle. So cool. I'm sure some of those are going to be giving us weapons, so... Probably going to have to check up on that. Hey guys, I'm back. How you doing? It's been a crazy day. Doesn't look like there's any, like, subquests currently. So, what are you selling? Oh, maintenance? You say curiosity? Oh, you sell things. +8 storage? Oh, wow. Ooh, this is a lot of money. Oh, man. These are all really useful. Oh, that's very near. Near. These are all near moves. That's the fist. And then the spears from the ground, the spinning move, mirage. Oh, that must be, Phantasm, I believe. Laser is the spear. Oh, that's really good, actually. These are all near moves. And the shields. I don't really have the money for it right now. I probably could buy a few if I feel like it. But I'll probably save for that for later. I think I'm gonna focus on buying weapons right now. So I can only buy one, unfortunately. So, let's buy Beastbane, and then, actually, can I upgrade this? Need Coil and Pyrite. All right. So we'll get that. Well, I think I'm gonna get some more space. Upgrade pod. Oh, you need a lot for that. Can also you fuse like other things. Huh. Increase this critical hit rate. Oh, that's a lot of money. I don't want to spend all my money on that. Moving speed. Moving speed by 10%? That could be pretty good. Yeah, I don't want to really... Heals 15% more. I don't really even have the money for that, so... Probably shouldn't work on it at the moment anyway. So maybe later we can actually dive into that. Maybe off-screen I'll grind up some money from fishing or something. Oh, so Shockwave. I can sell some of these for quite a bit. Like the critical hit stuff. So, sell this. Don't need this Shockwave. Maximum HP by 15% could be pretty good. And this only costs 6, so I don't really need this one. I'll keep it for now, though. Don't need this. Man, you can sell those for quite a bit of money, actually. So, could buy some storage if I felt like it. God, I love how these are all near moves. Let's buy some more storage. Let's just buy like 2 8s, I guess. So we get some more space. So with that, I'm just gonna go over this real quick. So with that, we can do... let's see. Could do critical hit rate, but it's 3%. It's really not that big of a deal. Deadly heal I want to keep on. Max HP could be pretty good. Get a little bit more HP, but I think I'm okay. Moving speed plus 2 I really want, actually. So let's put that on. Does this stack? I wonder. I don't know. So what do I have on? I have the HUDs and then Shockwave, Deadly Heal, and Moving Speed. So let's throw on the auto item. And then evade range, I guess? Yeah, I guess that's fine. Maybe at a different time I can mess around with that a little bit more and see if I want anything else. But having more speed is really nice, so I'll take that. So real quick, anyone that want to talk to me? Want to talk to me? No? Okay. Let's go talk to Anemone. Anemone reminds me of Eureka 7. What's up? Yeah, it was certainly something. Man, I love the music here. It's so good. Oh, cool. Thanks. Oh, that's what that is. Because I was looking at that before and they wouldn't let me in. Cool. Thanks. Well, I guess we're gonna go stay for the night. So let's do that. I should probably save though. What's that? Oh, cool. It's one of these treasure chests. Well, I gotta keep that in mind. I can travel through these? Oh wait, yeah, I remember that. I just can't travel to like the access points or the ones outside. Let's do a little quick save. I mean, it's pretty good for me. You better be sleeping somewhere else because there's all... Oh no, there's two beds here. I was like, there's only one bed. I'm taking it. Yeah, man, don't worry about it. So we got an item here. Medium recovery. Some box. I mean, if you're just going to give me a room full of stuff... Probably should have emptied it first if you don't want me to take this stuff. Voltproof salve. Huh, cool. Anything else got going around? No? Okay. Well, I guess I'm at rest for now. Sure. I just saved, so I think I'm good. Alright, 9S, are you just hovering over me while I sleep? You know, there's a bed over there you could use if you want to. So we have our own room we can use. Is there anything else we can do around here? I still wish to talk to you guys. Please let me talk to you. I wish it. Whoops. Doesn't look like there's anyone here to talk to, though. So, I guess I'm done? Yeah, I'm doing fine, I guess. Well, let's try leaving, I guess.